Another victory! At all. So, thou art come before me at last. Welcome, luminary.
Hold on. Aren't you Drustin?
I am he. Steadfast sword and trusted companion of Erdwin. Kalasmos was vanquished, and his body sealed away in the prison in the sky. Thereafter, I did go forth and strive my utmost to rebuild this ruined world. Yea, I did found a nation, and its people did flourish under my rule. In time, that realm became known as Zvard's Rust, for this was where, at last, I did lay down my sword. There is a son of Zvard's Rust among thy fellowship, is there not? Thy demeanor, thy bearing, thy frame? Aye, thou art one of us. This much is plain.
Sir Drustin, can I ask you something? If you fought alongside Erdwin back in the Age of Heroes, how are you still alive? And what are you doing down here?
The noble Watchers aided me in the construction of my labyrinth. 'Tis a storehouse of the world's mightiest weapons, set aside for safekeeping, lest the Dark One ever return. When it was at last completed, I did cleave my spirit from my body, that I might await the Luminary's coming. And here thou art at last, Scion of Erdwin. Thou hast his eyes. The labyrinth was made in such a way that the strength of any entering might be sorely tested. When thou hast overcome the final trial. If thou art to conquer the Dark One, thou must needs begin by besting the most insidious foe of all, thine own fear. Prevail in this endeavor, and none shall stand in thy path. But it is not a trial to be taken lightly.
Victory is ours. Thank you. Was never in doubt.
Thank you.
give in!
Another day, another victim.
Thank you. Victory!